But as far as the man on the street is concerned, Huey Long could do no wrong. And the Kingfish loved a parade, like this one on the way to an LSU football game. Huey had built the famous university, and it was his pride and joy, particularly its football teams.